Colt Bowen of Baraboo, Scott Hickman of Kansas City Southwestern, and your championship match at 145 pounds, Seth Lego of River Valley, Travis Hedda of Wausau West. Seth Lego of River Valley is a junior, he's delighted black singlet on the stage. As a freshman, placed fifth at state. Last year he was second. To third year at Bi-State his freshman year, third last year. His first in regionals, second in sectionals. First in regionals and sectionals last year, as well as being state champion. He's also a football and track Babylon National Honor Society, along with America's parents, Stephen Scott and Shane, and his brothers, Seth Leto, Mike Galaxia, Murray Allen, and his championship. His opponent, Travis Edna, was on last to the sophomore. Qualified at state as a freshman last year. Debbie here at my state at 130 pounds was first in regionals and first in sectionals last year, as well as being the individual state champion, as well as being with the team and winning the Canyon Championship. He's also participates in freestyle and hardcore wrestling. He likes to have a mission of hardware, fellowship of personal athletes. He's also in the choir. His parents are Jeff and Joe. Nate, his brother, is Angela, is his sister. He's the youngest. Travis in the boat singlet right now, down 2-0 for your championship. At a 145 fifth place match, Colt Bowen of Baraboo is a junior. He was a second day qualifier last year. Second regionals placed third. He's also not on the track. Tom is his dad, Stephanie. He's got two brothers. He's in the blue singlet with Vice Scott Hickman of Southwestern as a senior. In first of regionals, fourth and sectionals, his goal is to make the state win. He's also in football and golf. He's at MMA. Tom and Donna are his parents. He's got a little brother named Matt. He's in the yellow and black singlet, wrestling for good place, but there was no score. Seventh place match in the blue singlet, John Soler is a senior for Vice. And the maroon singlet, Rabbi Hayden, is a 12th grader. 10th took 6th place at state as a sophomore. 4th place last year in the state tournament. 8th place here at Bi-State last year. He's been first in regionals. 2nd in sectionals and then 1st at Miami State. This year he's taking his state place in the top 3. He's also a member of the football and track teams after the game. They are in Joanna and his parents. Melissa is his sister, who's in the blue singlet, up 2-0 right now in the second period.
Would Jesse Segura of Kickapoo Lafarge please report to the awards area? Jesse Segura, taken from Lafarge, the parts area.
Thank you.
0. Brett von Rudendam Cashman. Seconds to go in the championship match. Championship 2011 by 5 points.